morning, students. All of you, open your maths copy. All of you, open your maths copy. Maths copy open kariye. Write today's date and write classwork. Write today's date and write classwork. Write it down. Have you written it? Now all of you write the heading in the cursive writing. Heading with all of you. Fill in the blanks. With days, name. Write the heading, fill in the blanks with day's name. Write the heading, past. Now write the sentence. Write the first one. Students, write it in the cursive writing, okay? Dash is the first day of the week. Dash is the first day of the week. हफ्ते का सबसे first day हमारा कौन सा होता है? Dash is the first day of the week. Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Monday is the first day of the week. Monday is the first day of the week. Write the first sentence. Write the second statement. There are dash days in a week. एक हफ्ते में कितने days होते हैं? Students, tell me. 10 days होते हैं. There are dash days in a week. So there are how many days in a week? There are 7 days in a week. एक हफ्ते में 7 दिन होते हैं. Okay? Write the third statement. There are months in a dash. 12 months kisme hote hai? There are 12 months in a dash. Write the sentence. So there are 12 months in a year. Saal mein, ek saal mein 12 months hote hai. Okay? Year, Y-A-R, year. Now write the fourth sentence. Dash. Dash. Is. The. Second. Day. Of the. Week. Week का second day कौन सा है? Dash is the second day of the week. Tell me. Dash is the second day of the week, Tuesday. Right? T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. Tuesday is the second day of the week. Write the next. Dash. No, don't try to make a dash. Sunday. Sunday is the last day of the week, Sunday day, week का last day है, okay? Write it down. All of you, the next page, write date and write the homework. Your homework is repeat, fill in the blanks. Okay, note down your homework. Thank you, students.